going back in the door is because this lever right here needs to be bent. Sorry, not this lever, but this lever right here. This lever hits the movement of the clock whenever the bird goes back in. And so if your bird's not going all the way back in, I think it's because this lever is bent too far down, hitting the movement of the clock. So if you bend it toward the front, it will allow the bird to go further back. Here, Schatz.